Guys, my plan was to create a YouTube video today, and I think I still might, we'll see. But I just got so excited with what I just found that I wanted to share it now. Now, in my first shop for the day, I got distracted and I kind of stopped looking at stuff for eBay because I found this. It's called the Shopkin Supermall. Now, I've bought this for our six-year-old because she's going to be so excited. She's going to love it. And I got, there's two bags there just full of Shopkins toys. There's some other stuff that I did buy for eBay, but I'll go into that later. It's just a lesson or like just some insight that you need to have in regards to kids' toys. Now, obviously this shop I wouldn't sell on eBay because it's so big and bulky, it'd be hard to post, but I could sell it on Marketplace. The lesson really is just how expensive kids' toys are. I picked that dollhouse up with heaps of other Shopkins toys for, how much did it come to? $50. It was either $50 or $60 because I got some stuff for eBay. That dollhouse, this chunky bit of plastic, that's all it is, with some toys, it had some characters with it, new, is $500. It's insane. Like they roar parents and selling them plastic because the kids want them and need them. So yeah, keep an eye out for your kids in the kids section because there's definitely money to be made.